third straight match. First man to do that for the state since Willie Roy back in 1972. That's a good bat. So the quarterfinals, USA versus Colombia. A lot of action off the woodwork in this one. 6 minutes, Colombia's Bonner Mosquera crushes one off the bar. 20th minute, Claudio Reyna drops it to Kobe Jones. Lost one in, Brian McBride is good in the air. His 10th international goal in 38 matches, 1-0 USA. 24th minute. Nice through ball to Hector Hurtado. Outruns the USD. And then sets up teammate Faustino Asprilla for the baby little tuck-in. We're tied at one at the break. 55th minute. The ball never hits the ground. Brad Friedel, boom. Brian McBride flipped Chris Armas, one-time volley. His second international goal and second of the year, 2-1 USA. But the States falter and Colombia strikes back in spectacular fashion. 81st minute, Gerardo Bedoya, left-footed rocket, swerving away from Friedel. We're in extra time. Both sides nearly get the golden goal. Richie Williams there and then Tino Asprilla. We go to penalty kicks. Each side missed their first one. Claudio Reyna then hits it off the bar. Gonzalo Martinez converts. Eddie Lewis trying to equalize for the States. Rolls it in to not the score. Then Brad Friedel. Momentum for the States off the big save. 1-1 after three kicks each. Chris Armas. Nice save. Fourth kick for Colombia. Andres Mosquera. Just barely beats Brad Friedel. 2-1 Colombia. Pressure on young Ben Olsen. And he is denied. Colerno makes the big save, and Colombia advances to the semifinal.